cause of AC breakdowns is clogged drain lines. Easy fix. Just suck the line clean with a shock vac. Why am I telling you this? Two reasons. One, you definitely want a stubbornly honest tech for that kind of repair. Someone who will quickly diagnose the real problem, then give you the good news when it's an easy, affordable fix. Two, you also want a stubbornly honest tech who will give you...
You're an asshole. What are you sitting there for? No cars coming, you sitting there.
Lines an easy fix? Freaking
idiot.
Why was it clogged to begin with? What's the better long-term solution? So it won't clog again. And what else might be fixing to go bad on your system that could cause a bigger issue down the road? Few things are more annoying than having a supposedly fixed system break down a second time. So for honest AC repairs you can trust and repairs that'll stay repaired, call the home with a stubbornly honest tech set.
Reflect a choice made to make things more efficient and organized.
The result? A room built out of dozens of good choices. That, by design, doesn't just keep things in your home more organized, but makes you more organized.
Space is beautifully designed and thoughtfully engineered for a better, more organized you.
That's how we build it at Closet Factory.
Visit closetfactory.com or call 559-0001.
The original mattress factory, we know that a middleman has...
Oh, nowadays, this bus of the skull crud, which I can't stand. Move over! We're coming over, so get over yourself! Freaking assholes, don't ever want to let nobody over. Can't stand it! Happening. I knew I saw his stuff up here when I was looking over the bridge. What the hell are they doing? The bus ran over the thing. What are they doing? Why they gotta do this in the morning when people have to go to school and work? So freaking dumb. Go, bus. God, they don't, this is dumb. They're doing this and
sinus pressure and pain, sinus headaches.
Yeah, don't let black people go, you white bastard.
and you're tired of the nasal sprays and antibiotics. The good news?
The hell are they doing? Oh, making lines? Come on now. You need to do this now.
Richmond Grief Free Sinus and Allergy Center.
You need to make lines now, right?
With chronic sinus infections. Send an appointment today with Richmond Grief Free.
Do lines at 11 o'clock in the morning when everybody's already at work and there's no traffic.
Richmond Grief Free.
Hello.
It's the three things you need to know to start your day.
From 1037, your variety.
Nearly 200,000 pounds of baby formula arrived in the U.S., and there's another 200,000 more on the way this week. It's part of President Biden's Operation Fly Formula that allows imports of baby formula to help with the nationwide shortage. That formula could be on store shelves by early next week. A new historic highway marker sits on the Shaco Hill African Burying Ground in downtown Richmond.
What is that sound?
Tuesday, about 108 people on board. Crews put the fire out just before 10 a.m. Saturday morning. The cause is still under investigation. Working for you in the CBS 6 newsroom, I'm Rob Kirk.
Hey, good Monday morning to you. Hot and humid today. Mid-90s for us.
Oh, 90s.
Index around 100 to 101 by this afternoon. Home. Just an isolated storm possible. Overnight tonight, partly cloudy, warm and humid, low to mid-70s. Again, a few storms possible. And tomorrow, better chance for thunderstorms by early afternoon. Another day back to the mid-90s. And that's your forecast from CBS 6, the Weather Authority. I'm meteorologist Tom Patton. Have a great Monday.
It's 80. 103.7 year variety. A whole bunch of great songs out of the way. Imagine Dragons, Ariana Grande, and Olivia Rodrigo coming up.
Watch the cars, stay away from unmasked people.
Good one. I Yeah.